Hey, it's Jeff at Treb Dealey Motorcycles. And we've just had a bunch of bikes dropped off. We got new bikes coming in. So let's get to it, the bike of the week. And here it is, the bike of the week is a 2022 Road Glide Limited. So this color here, I'm gonna talk a little bit about the paint first. This is Mineral Green Metallic, which is a brand new color for 2022. Now, one thing too, when you're looking at paints, obviously there's a classic black Harley, but when you're looking at the different paints, it's a good idea to bring it outside. Now, it's not super sunny today, but it's nice to see it in the sun. But I do recommend, if you're checking out other paint sets, to have a look at that bike outside. Inside the showroom, I was kind of so-so about this color, but bringing it out and just kind of seeing that paint start to pop here outside and seeing some of the reflections, this mineral green metallic is quite a hot color. So the Road Glide Limited is a full touring road glide. So if you're looking for the full touring road glide, it's got the big comfy passenger backrest with speakers in it. It's got the heated grips, just like the Ultra Limited. These have the Reflex Defensive Rider System with traction control, hill assist, the full infotainment. And the one thing that you're getting on the Limited, the Ultra Limited, the Road Glide Limited, are the lowers. And in those lowers is the cooling system. So they have liquid cool heads as opposed to the oil cooled heads that you're getting on the other Milwaukee 8 bikes, including the regular Road Glide or the Road Glide Special. So this is really the long haul touring bike. This is the one that you're gonna wanna do it on. From the 2021s, not a lot of changes on them. They do also have the updated paint sets, obviously, but after that, only really one small change on them. And that is a new transmission oil dipstick. It's not gonna make a huge difference, but there is a little bit of a change there. And if you're unaware, on these Harleys, these big twin engines on them, and this has got the 114, it is a three-hole oil change. You have your transmission oil, your engine oil, and then on the other side over here, your primary oil gets filled by taking out the derby cover. So if you were doing an oil change or something that gets done on your regular scheduled services. But yes, if you're looking for the Road Glide, that shark nose fairing that's super stable on the highway, but you want the full meal deal, the Road Glide Limited is the one. And also too, they are making it this year in a CVO version. So there is a CVO Road Glide Limited as well. So yes, as I said at the beginning of the video, we have had a lot of bikes come in and we got more bikes on the way. So please, give us a call. We'd love to help you out, or we'd love to see you down here in beautiful Vancouver at Treb Dealey Motorcycles.